Hi guys, welcome back to Gin Stuff channel. So how you guys are doing? Hope you guys are doing good. Guys, today's video is gonna be a review video. I'm gonna review a product from Revlon. So it's Revlon's Color Silk Beautiful Color Hair product. Basically, this is a product which I'm speaking about. It's a hair dye or hair coloring product, okay? So guys, I actually bought this product a month before and you know, I wanted to give a try for this product. I mean, I just wanted to try it myself. So I thought of like buying this and testing it on my hairs, and this color, you know, I have to tell you guys, it's so good. It's so pigmented. It's an amazing color. So I chose the shade number 45, Bright Auburn, A-U-B-U-R-N. I mean, yeah, I guess my pronunciation is right. Yeah, okay, so this is the shade which I chose and the colors are really good. It turned out to be amazing within 30 minutes. So you know, if you are someone who wants to do hair coloring by yourself, you don't find any time to go to parlors, and you want to do something by yourself, then you can go for this product, guys. Actually, this is not any sponsored video, it's my experience I'm sharing with you guys because it's too good. And yeah guys, you know, if you want to like do your entire hair bleaching, then you will just need some 30 to 45 minutes. And if you are just highlighting your hairs, you know, just like what I did, then you just need some 20 to 30 minutes, that's it. So within 30 minutes you will just get an amazing color on your hairs. So let's jump into the review. And before that, as usual, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and also click the bell icon nearby so that you guys will be instantly notified whenever I am uploading a new video. Let's get started. Now let's see the packaging of this product. It comes with a neatly wrapped plastic box like this, so it's neatly covered, you know. So once you are like opening it from here, you have some three products inside. The first product is a cream developer, and then you will have a colorant. So it's an ammonia free colorant. So again, it's the best part of this product, you know, it's ammonia free. And then you will have some after color conditioner like this. So these are the three products which comes in this, and also you will have a user manual and a gloves. So this user manual is really important because everything is written here. So if at all you doesn't know anything about hair coloring, you know, you can just read this user manual and you can just follow the instructions there. So it's so easy. So these are the things which comes along with this packet. Now let's see how to use this product. It's really simple. You have to just mix these two things together and use it on your hairs. So just cut the nozzle of this, pour the entire color into it, mix it, or you can like shake it well and apply it on your hairs. You're done, that's it. And guys, when you're mixing these two, you have to be really careful that you're using both the things fully. Don't use half things, you know. If you are using it in proportions, maybe we may miss out the end, like we may not get that proper result on our hairs. So what I suggest is that use it fully, because you just have this much of color in this bottle and this much of cream in this bottle, so you can just mix it full and you can use it, that's it. And other, again, a very important thing is that, you know, you cannot like mix and keep it for some 2 or 3 hours, and you may think like, you know, I'll use it after some time. Don't do that. So if you're mixing it, instantly use it, that's it. So this is the way you have to apply this product. It's very easy. So this is how the packaging looks like. It's been given here like keratin formula, and it's 3D color with no ammonia, and it's permanent. So number one, Color Silk in the USA. So I have chosen, as I said before, 45 Bright Auburn. And this is long lasting color plus shine. So inside which we have some three products, I'll show you that as well. Now let's see how to apply this product onto your hairs. Actually, if you're in an idea to do your entire hair bleaching, then it's very easy. All you have to do is like, you have to put your gloves on, which is there on your user manual. Okay, take it and put it on your hands, and then you can take this cream and apply it on your hairs. It's very easy to bleach if you're doing entirely. But if you want to do some highlights, what you have to do is like, you have to part your hairs properly. I mean, if you want to do here, you have to take those hairs properly and then apply the cream. And then what you have to do is like, you have to secure those hairs with this aluminium foil. Not this, you can get any aluminium foils, okay? So these aluminium foils will be like this. So take this and wrap your hairs and secure it for some 30-40 minutes. So guys, if you want to do some highlights, you have to use aluminium foil to save your hairs from getting mixed up you know. So if you want to, like, for example, do hair coloring on this hair alone, then you have to take this hair and apply cream and wrap it with aluminium foil and put it aside, and remaining hairs will remain the same. So this will save your hairs from getting mixed up, and it's very easy. So you can, you know, follow this procedure, and I'll be showing you the clip of what I actually did on my hairs in the end of this video. So yeah guys, it's very easy. So these are the three things which comes with the packaging. You have number one, number two and number three. So first, what you have to do is this number one, this is cream color developer, okay. Number two, this is ammonia free colorant. So what you have to do is you have to mix these two and apply it on your hairs for 30 to 45 minutes and then wash it with plain water. And then what you have to do is you have to use this third one. So this is a after color conditioner, so you can use this for some 2 or 3 minutes and then wash it away with plain water. And don't shampoo your hairs. You can shampoo your hairs after 2 or 3 days, okay. So this is the procedure. So guys, this is a user manual, so if you have any doubt regarding how to use, you know, you can just read this and you can follow the instructions. Everything is neatly given here. So 1, 2, 3 and gloves, and also, you know, everything, like step by step instructions has been given here. You can just follow this and you can proceed with your hairs. And also you can use some aluminium foil like this to cover your hairs. So I have taken an aluminium foil from this brand. It's Diamond. You can take from any brand, okay. This is available here, so I just took this. So this is how the aluminium foil looks like. So you can use this aluminium foil to cover your hair so that your hairs, you know, your colored hairs doesn't get mixed up with the normal hairs. The cost of this product is around $4 to $5 in Singapore dollars, and it will be around like 200 to 250 rupees in Indian currency. So it's a very affordable product with great quality and the best product for its price, I would say. And also, you know, actually it's a good product for its price, and I'm very happy with the purchase of this product. Now let's see some pros and cons of this product. Actually, pros, I would say it's ammonia free, which is the best thing about this product. Number two, it comes with some keratin in it, so it's a keratin induced product. And number three, I would say, like, it's a good color, you know, it gives a very good color pigmentation. So pigmentation wise, it's 100% amazing product. And then also I will say long staying power, you know, so for even 6 months it'll stay on your hairs. So these are some of the pros which I could find for this product. And for cons, I don't get any cons, but then if I want to tell something, then I will say it really gets messy if we are trying to apply it by ourselves. And again, long staying power can turn as a con as well, because if it's staying for some too long, then we may think like, oh my god, what is this, it's there for some 6-7 months, so it can be a con there. So yeah guys, I hope you guys would have enjoyed watching this video and you would have got some idea about this product. And if you really did, make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. So yeah guys, thank you for watching.